You. I see. No wonder the air defense system was useless. Right? You are TV.
Don't call me that!
That Helmer. He certainly managed to assemble an impressive ensemble. But your coming here now is pointless. We've already accomplished our objective. The Zohar is now under our control. There's nothing you can do. The outcome is already decided.
What the hell are you thinking? That thing is way beyond anything you can handle. Do you have any idea what's gonna happen?
Of course I do. The annoying Gnosis, as well as a few pathetic weed-like humans, who are arguably even more worthless than the Gnosis, are going to disappear. Just like Ariadne.
You bastard!
But weak as your position is, we still can't allow anything to interfere with our plans. Time to die! It's been 14 years, hasn't it, Uzuki?
Personally, I would have preferred to never see you again.
Jin!
The blade is for carving one's heart, not for turning against the masses. That's what our master once said, was it not?
This is perfect. I can't believe you're still a part of this, Uzuki. Once again, you insist on standing against me.
There were still a few things I wanted to look into. These people were nice enough to give me a lift.
Absurd.
Nothing has changed here. You know, it was careless of you not to erase those records 14 years ago. Now you can never return to the Federation. Or perhaps, were you a bit too busy to worry about that at the time?
I see you still talk too much. Very well. If you really want to know, you'll have to use that sword to make me talk.
Naturally. That was my intent.
Do not expect this to end like it did before. Uzuki!
I told you, I won't allow a monster like you to inherit my grandfather's technique!
Bold words from such a fool!
I shouldn't have spent my time running a used bookstore. I regret that now.
I'll make sure you die a painful death someday. Uzuki! I'll send all of you to your graves! I'll show you how different we are! Thank you.
Go!